Well, here I am, down with you in the background. It's Tuesday morning, about 10 o'clock. Getting ready to do a bit of a hike up the lakes up here. And then that might be the road up there in the distance. About an hour drive. A 10 mile hike. And then I'll be back down for a shower. Talk to you soon. Leaving Lone Pine. I'm going to head up to Mount Whitney, the campground up there at Whitney Portal. It's Mount Whitney in the background. There's the road cut into the mountain there. We're going to go up that. So enjoy the ride. We're climbing up to, it's about 8,400 feet, 83 something. So that's where I'll start tomorrow. Find a nice little camp spot for the night. I'll just chill out here for the day and hopefully get some sleep. Oh, much of fishing. I'll see you in the morning.
Well, here we are.
It's just after 2 in the morning. And just making a cup of tea. And then I'll get going. I'll check back in at sunrise in about 3 hours. Three and a half hours. Oh, 2 hours. Woo! Sunrise, marvellous. About 7 miles in. Another mile and a half before the switch back. Constellation Lake. It's freezing up here. Forgot my gloves. It's alright, the sun will be up in a minute. That's Owens Valley down there. I reckon I'm maybe 12,000 feet, maybe a little bit more. Feeling good. Feeling good. So we're going to go up a bit further and take a break. And I'll see you then. All right.